As I'm taking this picture, there's a pack rat straight ahead. There's a pack rat. I was actually just taking a picture of this sign, and a pack rat just came out. I don't know if you saw him or not. Alright, there's a coyote over there. I just saw him running. Damn, I wish he would have came this way. Maybe he will shoot back this way. One quick thing I want to show you while we're out here. It's blooming time here in the desert, and everything is blooming flowers. Now, if you remember for some of my earlier videos, actually over on YouTube, I climbed to the top of there, and there's a little grave site up there. Somebody put a memorial tombstone up top there. And that's actually a good view to get up there, and you can look down at and check for wildlife from up there. And as you can tell, it's very peaceful. Alright, I'm going to climb up this tiny mountain right here. And that tombstone is up top, but if we can get a better view of things from up here. And here's the tombstone I was talking about. This guy must have been in the Air Force. And they put a little tombstone up here for him. And as you can see, we're on the top of a little mountain. And that's pretty cool. As I'm looking down over there, there's a hole. That's where they were mining, checking for gold. It's probably a long time ago, but they were checking for gold over there. That's usually what they do, because they didn't have modern equipment. They dig that all by hand. And there's somebody hiking over there. And usually if you walk on the other side of that mountain, you're going to see the rest of the park on the inside there. Thousands of acres of nothing but peace and quiet. What I didn't realize is it's almost sunset. And we got a perfect view of the sunset. So, that's it. Hope you enjoyed our little tour. See you guys later.